Mabuhay! I'm Christine Marie El Tanyada, and today I will be discussing safety and security risks. Safety and security risks are critical but distinct aspects of protection that address different types of risks. Safety pertains to measures and practices designed to prevent accidents, injuries, and health hazards, focusing on minimizing physical risk in environment and activities. This might include implementing clear pathways to avoid trippings, providing first aid stations, and ensuring that equipment and facilities are in good condition to prevent accidents. On the other hand, security is concerned with protecting against intentional threats such as theft, vandalism, or violence. It involves safeguarding against malicious actions and includes measures like screening for weapons, installing surveillance system, and deploying security personnel to manage and to respond to potential threats. While safety aims to prevent unintentional harm, security focuses on deterring and managing deliberated threats, making both essential for ensuring a safe and protected environment. Safety and security are crucial at events to protect attendees, staff, and the property. That's all. Choose tracing, choose human rights.